Hey, Anthony. What's up?
Hey, how are you?
I am good. Are you ready for your interview?
Yes, I am.
All right, where are we right now?
Right now, we are standing in the Avionics Drone Electronics Lab at WestMech.
WestMech. They don't have a mascot, do they?
No, we do not.
If you did, what would it be?
It'd be Panther, because WestMech students aren't afraid of tough challenges or hard work.
Tell me, why do you like being here?
I like being here not only because of what I can learn and take out of the program, but people here make it 10 times better.
What is the coolest thing that you've learned at WestMech?
Being able to build circuits and see electronics flow right here in our lab and see them apply to drones and aircraft.
That's really cool. Where is your favorite place in the lab to get your learn on?
That'll be right here at one of our lab tables where we can actually build our drones, work on them, and then use the hand tools to find them.
I bet you use a lot of different equipment for that.
Yes, we do.
All right, final question. If there is one piece of tech you could take home right now, what would that be?
It'd be one of our system trainers, more specifically the autopilot testing system, where we can move the components and see the actual components on the aircraft move on the diagram.
Well, hey, Anthony, thanks so much for showing us around, and we'll see you later.
Thank you.